That's crazy, man.
What are you looking at exactly?
Hey, cabrón. Hey, man, you get them flicks developed? What's up, Woozy?
Hey, Carl. I was just explaining to your brother-in-law that we were friends.
Oh, yeah? Well, look, Woozy, I need to get some info from you, man.
What exactly do you boys want to know?
Who are these putas, Holmes?
Why don't you go take a look?
These guys?
Yeah.
They're the Loco Syndicate. They're pretty big time, I think. Don't have any dealings with them. We don't touch blow. Now, this guy runs things. I don't know his name. This guy is T-Bone Mendez. He's the muscle.
And who's that guy?
That's Jizzy B. He's the biggest pimp in town. He helps set up the deals. You know, concierge of sorts.
Hey, then he my way in. How I get to him?
Oh, Jizzy? Jizzy runs the Pleasure Domes Club in that old fortress under the Gantt Bridge.
Hey, good looking out, Woozy.
No problem. Don't be a stranger.
All right.
Dress to kill, says the Who. I concur. Paid with love. Tommy the Nightmare. Going off on the dust.
The sun, giver of all life. The Mayans worship the sun. Then they disappear without a trace. Don't let this happen to you. The fact is, if you spend time in the sun, you're almost certain to die. All leading medical practitioners have determined sun exposure causes cancer and heartburn.
I'm an expert. Going in the sun is as dangerous as smoking or living too near a nuclear power station.
Oh, no, not chemo again.
No, never again with tropocarcinoma.
Keep out the sun's dangerous rays with tropocarcinoma. It's a unique blend of coconut oil, zinc, aluminum, boron, magnesium, and other volatile metals to neutralize the sun's rays and form a chemical shield. It's just great for the skin and the IQ. Tropocarcinoma.
I'm a lifeguard and I love tropocarcinoma. I even put my eyeballs in
digestive tract.
I'm white as a sheet and shooting blank. I feel great about myself. That's important.
A friend of mine asked me, why spend time in the sun if it's dangerous and you don't want to tan? I just laugh. I'm trying not to think about it.
Tropocarcinoma. Give the sun a challenge.
See, baby, I got everything. Mink sheets, mink coats, mink curtains in the winter. When I walk down the stairs, I'm walking down on mink carpet. Now, who's this trick? I don't need no more friends, baby. All they try to do is peel me from my hoe.
Nah, it ain't about them. It's all about you, player. I heard you was the man with the hookup. And you was the man I needed to see. I'm offering my services.
Say what?
Yes, sir. See, I'm new in town. Anything you want, I can do. For a guy like me to work with, to work for, a guy like Jizzy B?
Well, now that you mention it, I do have a slight problem. Something a little dumb muscle like yourself might be able to fix. Because you see me, I'm intellectual. Bitches, y'all walk on down to the bar and fix a pimp a drink. See, I only got two eyes, and in these streets, you got to have more than that. You got to be like a flying shit, you know? 100 eyes everywhere. Now, some lunatic been fucking with my bitches. Motherfucker killed 2 last week. I want you to go find out.
No problem. You're my player partner now, Jizzy.
Wait up! Mr. C to the J! See that pretty young thing in my car? Drop her off at the hotel downtown. Use my car phone and give me a ring-a-ding when you're done. And watch the rims, player! Treat that baby like the Pope Mobile.
What a strong bitch. Ever had happen half with a sucia like me?
Yeah, go on.
I'll do things your rica won't.
I'm listening, honest.
I'm no slut, but I need the feria.
Uh-huh. Real interesting.
Whatever, puto.
Jizzy, it's Carl. I just dropped off your girl.
Church, got a little errand for you to run before you deal with that problem I was just talking about. Some young buck thinks he's a player, been trying to peel my hoes over in Hattiesburg. Now, one of my girls over there just eyeballed the punk. I want you to get your ass over there and ice that pretend. If it didn't, the beat wouldn't lose it.
When you're done making up stupid rhymes, come here to find a beat to steal, you gangster.
You got to listen to the master.
This is Master Sounds. Right on, people, right on.
Red Groove, the soul and funk. If you keep it going strong, then someone's gonna end up in the hospital. Ooh-wee, I need to break off something. I am the rarest groove of them all.
And now you in real trouble.
Man, I ain't got time for you.
Hey, it's CJ. Just to let you know, you don't have to worry about no competition in Hasbury.
Worry? Did I say I was worried? No, I did not. Now to the real deal. Some of my girls in the Fawcett Valley been getting knuckled over. I want you to get your ass up there and nose around. Find out what's going on.
Jizzy, it's CJ.
You's a bad luck charm, Flunky. That girl you dropped off downtown wants out of the game. Her sugar daddy wants to take her off the street. Nobody turns my hoe. You get your ass back to the hotel, and you make an example out of all of them.
Was the JBs with grunt. Now, the only kind of grunt I like is when you got a bent over the desk and her husband's out of state.
Funny guy, huh?
Master Sounds is dynamite.
Master Sounds.
The home of cool red groove, soul, and just a little classic bass. Playing across San Fierro and across the whole state just the way you like it, Daddy-O.
Master Sounds FM.
Hey,
fuck you.
I'm not.
Lord sent me to save your threadbare soul, harlot. Get in the car and remove your filthy vestments so I may better gaze upon thy corruption. Driver, get us out of here before the devil's right hand snatches this poor girl from salvation.
Right away, your evangelical holiness.
Everything's been taken care of, Mr. Jizzy.
Oh, CJ, you the player's right hand, baby. Oh, and by the way, that car's just come up over on the APB. Dump it, keep it, whatever. Just keep it away from me, my hoes, and my club.
Oh, for sure, you got that, man.